Hello, lads and gals. This is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Okay, I guess I am on the right path. It felt a little wrong. Okay.
Impressive. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. What are you waiting for? Don't resist. Don't make me wait! Pointless!
Come on.
It's intoxicating.
Toss it.
Okay, dual stance. Man, why is she so tough? I think it's mostly that I don't actually realize what it is I'm doing. I think I'm actually fighting her wrong.
You failed your friends. You failed Connell. Almost felt that. My
without using a stem.
Impressive. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. I'll crush you once and for all.
Come on.
Back,
right. And we're gonna get the dual wield, right? Okay. Okay. Well, dual stance. Whip. Hold triangle to automatically parry most attacks. Including projectile required force. Oh, cool. Yeah, that doesn't work. Yeah, like that. It didn't work at all. Because she's just walking up to me if I stand like that. I have no freaking chance. It doesn't make any sense. And it says hold triangle. This is getting annoying. Yes, I am going down. This sister is annoying. Oh, I didn't even realize I could throw my lightsaber.
great.
My turn. I see.
Impressive. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Once a rat, always a rat. Come here.
Well, I screwed up there. Let's see if I can make any sense of this now.
What's this?
With dual stance, hold triangle to automatically parry most attacks, including projectiles. Requires force. Oh, okay, now it worked. So I had to be in close proximity to her. Knight,
before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide. Time to set you free.
Ooh.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, I guess that's done. Alright, so
toss me a stim, bud. I'm okay.
Okay, I did not need to do that, but whatever. Ah. Squeeze. Alright, this is what I needed though. Alright, let's rest up. And I think that's gonna be where I end off this episode. I do hope you have enjoyed it and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye bye.